It's time for me to bust all your fine dining fears now. I'm going to answer those questions that you always wanted to ask but didn't know who to ask. Tonight, I'm going to teach you how to use the chopsticks. Chopsticks can be traced back to the Shang Dynasty in China. To use your chopsticks, balance your first chopstick like this. Rest it between your index finger and your thumb and the other end on your ring finger. Balance it like this. Use the other chopstick like a pen. Hold it like a pen, and this is how to use it. Just like a pen. The lower chopstick remains constant, doesn't move at all. It's the upper one that does all the moving and gripping. One tip, when you're practicing using the chopsticks, practice it on something bigger, like carrots. This is how you use your chopstick. Carrot number one. Ta-da. Cucumber number one. Ta-da. Cherry tomato. So next time you see a chopstick, use it.
Located on Sheikh Zayed Road, Diamond Lounge is an ideal location for business lunch and business meetings.
Well, we've had a wonderful time.
Yeah, because we heard about this place before, and it's saying it's so beautiful and it's very entertaining. So for the first time it's opening, we thought, oh, why not we come in here?
One of the best nights out in Dubai.
Yeah, and I never had a better time like this. I'm so excited to come back again. Thank you so much.
Diamond Lounge is broken down in two levels. The first level is a fine dining restaurant and bar with live entertainment almost every night. Our level two is designed with one purpose in mind, to make you forget all your worries with our soothing music and signature cocktails. Both our levels have exclusive VIP areas to hold private dinners and get together.
You know, the colors, the atmosphere of people, I think everybody's absorbed this club to be very different in Dubai. For the simple reason you have different stages of elements of floors. So you can have one floor where you can eat, but really, you know, be comfortable with the surroundings and obviously great music.
The food is fantastic. The atmosphere has a real electric vibe to it. It's really good here. People are very friendly. The bar staff, terrific. Great service. I love it. I would definitely come back.
Unlike other venues, Diamond Lounge has something special to offer every night. To start off, we have movie night every Monday with two screenings of classic movies. Jazz night every Friday with specially designed New Orleans menu to go with the music. That's not all, the best is yet to come. We have ladies night every night. Yes, you heard it right. Every night with unlimited drinks featuring our signature cocktails. Also something special is a diamond night. Every Thursday, where the most glamorous lady in the house will win gift hamper in the shape of fashion wear and jewelry. Why are we prejudiced towards women? Because we are Diamond Lounge, and diamonds are girls' best friends.
Well, I like this place. It's very fancy, very nice, especially for the family. Downstairs is like nice for the drink, for the dinner. It's remind me like a Cavalli club, but I like this place better because it's very nice, calm, and if you want to come and enjoy with a friend, why not? This place is very nice.